On Saturday night, attention hotline fans, this one is flaming. I mean, it's like a torch job on the hotline. Last week, the world of professional wrestling nearly lost one of its most controversial stars in an automobile accident. This wild man, he's a former champion, by the way, did escape with his life, badly injured, but now his career may be a big question mark. If indeed there is a return to the ring, will it be with World Championship Wrestling or maybe another wrestling organization? It's something we can't talk about on the air, but believe you me, I'm going to have that and more. The inside stories during my exclusive hotline report tonight. Run it up until midnight at 1-900-909-9900. Call the hotline, 1-900-909-9900. Tomorrow night here on TBS, join Bobby the Brain Heenan and myself at 6:05 for WCW's main event. It is a recap of all of the happenings from this weekend. That's 6:05 tomorrow night here on TBS. Don't miss the main event.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following feature contest is for the WCW World Tag Team Championship, set for one fall. Introducing first the challengers from 110th Street in Harlem, New York, Booker T, Stevie Ray, Harlem Heat.
The Great High Fizz, a new comedy starring Samuel L. Jackson. We look forward to seeing that this coming Friday. I tell you, we've got some very serious business to take care of in the ring. Two of the finest tag teams in the world, Harlem Heat, Lex Luger and Sting, and the oddity of it all.
Is what?
Is the Road Warriors, you can throw them into this mix.
We don't stop.
Well, you can throw all the tag teams into this mix here at WCW with a big boss play. I mean, we got some tremendous tag team action going on. But at the top of the heat is Lex Luger and Sting. And everybody knows how I feel about Lex Luger. Should be a great matchup on Saturday night.
Your opponents are the WCW World Tag Team Champions from Venice Beach, California. This is Sting! His tag team partner, also the WCW World Television Champion, the Total Package, Lex Luger!
Schiavone and the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, and here we go. World Tag Team title on the line here as Sting and the Total Package Lex Luger go up against Harlem Heat. Very simply, Harlem Heat could regain the belts that easily tonight.
I tell you what, this is a great matchup of two guys, Harlem Heat, who have held the World Tag Team title on numerous occasions, wanting to get them back, knowing their game plan. They're not going to be antagonized. They're not going to be taken out of the game plan by Luger and Sting. Lex Luger seems to be always the man that stories are written about and that bad vibes are coming from. And Sting has trusted him. Sting say, this is my man. This is my partner. They have, through thick and thin, bottom line, have remained World Tag Team Champions. And right here on Saturday night with a big boys play, this should be a great matchup.
This is big time right here for the World Tag Team belt. Now, we do understand if Harlem Heat wins the match, they have the return clause, and Sting and Luger will get the return shot this Monday on WCW Monday Nitro. Same could apply the other way.
Yes.
So let's see what happens. Let's see who goes into Nitro to World Tag Team champs this Monday. How about it?
Well, on the other side, while I'm talking about Harlem Heat, Sting's not going to be intimidated either, but he don't want to get in a situation where he finds himself like he is right now, backed into their corner, got into their hood, if you will, and now they are starting right from the get-go to go to work on Sting.
Into the midsection and to the back of the head now, Booker T. Now, don't forget, Booker T and Sting were tag team partners in that Chicago street fight. There's a duck and almost a pickup, got him in the midsection.
Well, he didn't have to pick him up, took the wind out of him right there, then drove him home. Right there with the inside forearm. Boy, this place is electrified and it's going crazy on Saturday night. Yes, they were out of necessity. They were tag team partners.
And they are, they don't like each other. So really, just to let the teams at Slamboree realize that you cannot like each other.
Oh, on the ground.
And still coexist.
Yeah.
Double axe handle blow.
Speaking of guys that are coexisting, with Sting, Lex Luger, Sting's confidant, if you will, and half holder of the World Tag Team Championship and the World TV title, I might add. But I wonder now where Jimmy Hart is. Jimmy Hart has always been tied right along to Lex Luger.
Tied to Lex Luger, yes. We've seen him come out with Lex Luger. Of course, Jimmy will come out with a giant this Monday when he goes after the world title against Ric Flair. But if you're right, I wonder where Jimmy is. Power slam Luger! Clothesline Luger!
Really good.
One, two, almost got it.
Well, Luger had some good offense right there. Took the big man down. What he needs to do now is to tag his partner in and out. They need to be fresh. You need to stay fresh in this game. You have to. And there you go. Good move. Good move. Luger better get out of there now. Miss Anderson's counting right out. Don't want that.
Taps down on the arm. And the Stinger really getting the offense going here. This a classic World Tag Team title main event matchup here on Saturday night. Don't forget, as Mean Gene told you, we have the main event tomorrow night. Harlem Heat, they'll be in the main event there. They could go to the main event tomorrow night as the new World Tag Team Champions. 6:05 Eastern Time. Join Gene, Bobby, Dusty, and Lee Marshall tomorrow night for the main event. Here's full-on Dragon Twist.
Well, you've seen another situation right here, too, where Lex Luger and Sting tagged in and out, keeping the fresh guy in, as I talked about now. Harlem Heat now needs to turn this thing around, which he did stop him. Now then, we get a fresh man in there, and let's see what he can do with Lex Luger. The total package, nobody is built. Nobody has the total package like Lex Luger. I just question his ability to stay focused and have a partner, because I believe Luger is only out for himself. Another tag, got out of trouble.
Didn't stay in there long. It's been Sting doing the bulk of the work here. Sting sends the whip to the left side, back elbow. Down goes Booker T.
Covered.
But Booker T shows what a tough guy he is.
Yeah, and he just cut him off, too. Once again, he used them eyes, regular eyes. Boy, what a hard forearm.
This is what it's all about, guys and girls watching along here, and youngsters watching Saturday night. The combat that is WCW, the big boys play. Foot to the face, the Stinger. Big clothesline. How did he go down?
Boy, he whirly-birdied him right around there, getting the tag, getting Luger back in there. Sting stopped him, and once again, every time Sting stops him, he'll get Luger in there to try to put him away.
Luger picks him up. Vertical suplex, cover one, two, no.
Boom, that was close.
Oh, the fans were standing on that one. They thought it was over. After that great offensive flurry by Sting, Luger with a great resurgence here.
Yeah, good game plan by Sting and Luger. Really sticking to it. Tagging in and out, even if they get hurt. Get a situation to where he just hung him up, though.
Yeah.
Right in the middle of my soliloquy, he got hung up.
Yeah, you're not kidding. You're not kidding. He did there, Shakespeare.
Yeah. The big man, right Shakespeare.
Well, you said soliloquy, you know.
Yeah, I know, but I said
tied it all together. Okay, the double whip. And the double clothesline. So Luger now finds himself on the mat at the hands of Stevie Ray, the big guy. And we have Harlem Heat looking awesome here.
Whoa! What a shot. He drew back and threw that one.
One, two.
It looked like a Randy Johnson fastball.
Two count again.
Put him right on the chin. Got him down. Going to work on him right now. That's what Harlem Heat needed to do to turn the momentum around. Because speaking of Luger, surely had it in the first part of this get-go. And now they have turned this thing around into the favor of Harlem Heat, going for the World Heavyweight title again. And we know these two guys will be on Monday Night Raw this Monday on TNT.
Got a two count again. WCW Monday Night Raw is going to be nothing less than electric. You've got the match out in the parking lot with the Belfast Bruiser and Lord Steven Regal. Ric Flair, the giant for the world title. Ice Train and Scott Norton, Fire and Ice. Biggest and strongest team maybe in WCW against one of the toughest, the Steiners, plus the return match for whatever happens here tonight. Nitro's at 7 o'clock. It's only on TNT. You cannot afford to miss this one. Be with us for Nitro right before the NBA playoffs on TNT this coming Monday.
Well, they need a tag right here. Sting is trying to get him in a situation, Luger, to where he don't get wore out too much in the go arms, but Stevie Ray really wearing him down right here. And he's trying to get himself up. Got him backed off right there. Well, that's Booker T, I'm sorry. Got him hooked up in that situation. Whoa! Turned him around. Harlem Heat needs definitely to try to put him away if they are going to become the WCW World Tag Team Champion once again.
Vander Chaney lets Luger's name. They want him to mount a comeback here, but it's very difficult to do it when you've got guys with the power, the perseverance, the determination, and the ability of Harlem Heat. Look at these massive leg drops.
Big Stevie Ray now in there, as I see it. Just really pounding and putting the pressure, trying to get a pin.
Kick out, they are one great tag team. Former champs.
Both these guys. I mean, when you take a look at the tag team picture, we talked about that. That's a tremendous team in WCW. Nowhere else can say anything like WCW with a big ball play. But the bottom line here, these may be the two best. But I would put the Steiners right up there with them also, and the Warriors. But, man, I guarantee you, anybody can win this thing. Trying to rally.
Here it comes. Luger is up. And he is mounting a rally. Ducked. They both go down. How about that?
I tell you what. Sometimes the obvious is more exciting. There's Jimmy Hart.
What's he doing?
Now, I wonder what Sting is doing now in this situation.
When Luger goes down, out comes Jimmy Hart waving a white towel. Then he's got a dab on the perspiration. Remember, he's took the deal not too long ago with Harlem Heat.
Look at this now.
They shove out Luger.
All right. Hey, Jimmy Hart just threw the towel in.
And Brent Anderson gets on the bell.
Oh, man.
Wait a minute. What's going on?
Jimmy Hart threw the towel in.
Is he going to get the belt to Harlem Heat or what? And there he goes.
What a twitch of fate that was.
This match has been stopped.
And look at these guys. Well, they dumbfounded.
He can't really say. He's not so sure what's going on. Van Wheel gonna send Mean Gene Oakland to talk to Stevie Lex Luger after the break to try to sort this out.
This is shocking.
Jimmy Hart coming into play here.
Again.
And hopefully we can get an official word on this. I do believe what's gonna happen is that this match is gonna be thrown out. Luger and Stevie will retain the belts. And Harlem Heat will be denied.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the match and still WCW World Tag Team Champions, the total package, Lex Luger.